Hey guys, this is Strong Got One here. So I am back at Ralph Road for Halloween to do a Troll 1 video. So anyway guys, before I start this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Please turn on your post notifications there. Please leave a nice comment down below in the comment section of this video there. And also please share this video with your friends there. And guys, please also follow me on Instagram, spirit_halloween.man. And in YouTube watching world, please like and subscribe to there. Please turn on your post notifications there. Please leave a nice comment down below in the comment section of this video there. And also please share this video with your friends there.
I need a skeleton or two from my haunted house.
Alright, so looks like they have a new one set up. They have possessed pumpkin set up, but he's not already set up yet, but he still works. He has no head on, so cool. Alright, the next one here is here's Grim, guys.
You best be careful where you tread on this.
Here's
dark
Grim, guys.
You don't know who you will run into. Creatures and creepy crawlies lurk out from every shadow. Why, I was just hiding in your closet with the
here's
other
Grim, guys.
Perhaps we let them all out for some fun.
There's Grim. Alright. Here's Bog Zombie, guys. So this is trip one of the spirit. Oh, looks like they have Harriet hustling, guys. It's actually kind of cool. There's Bog Zombie, guys. Okay. Alright, so here is Barry, guys. Here's Barry, guys. Luckily, he still works. Or maybe he does, I really don't know. Okay, so here's Barry. Yeah, that's nothing up there, unfortunately. Still broken. Here's Barry, guys. Alright, here is Shorty, guys. There's Shorty right here. They did a better position of his arms. One of his arms, he is wearing a boxing glove. And the other one is his normal hands. That's actually kind of cool. For Shorty. Alright, here is Bubba over here. Mansell's friend. Okay, nope. Bubba does not work, unfortunately, so there's Bubba. Yeah, so they got... they got possessed pumpkin in, but he's not set up, though, all the way. Alright, here is Monty, guys, and then we will go over to the back team. Here's Monty, guys. Monty's still working. I see. So the sound is turned down. Alright, so there's Monty. I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted for this. Maybe I will, I really don't know. Alright, here. About the same setup, nothing really new. Alright, so here is the back theme. We're gonna start off with this time. We're gonna start off with Mr. Dark this time, guys. So here's Mr. Dark. Mr. Dark.
Thank you.
start, guys. Okay, there's a bag of bones over here. So it works. Yeah, young Crouchy's not over there, guys, by the way. Here's little skelly bones. Luckily, still works. Yeah, Spirit Specimen Testing Lab, Dr. Vary Monster Laboratory right there. Here's Lucky Bottoms. Fortunately, still broken though. He's not moving, his body and his mouth are not moving. Yeah. Here's Nozzles the Clown, guys.
Nothing like a little Halloween fog to set the mood. I can't get enough of this stuff. Get a load of this holiday shit.
Nozzles the Clown right here. Now we're gonna go in here for the walkthrough. Okay, so here's what they have. We got a Harriet Hustle, a Nightcrawler, a Barry, Three Man Possess Friends, and I believe that's about it. And yeah, same Scarecrow. It's like all the 2021 stuff is gone. There's some inflatables. Here's a Clown Toe Tapper. From the previous year, it looks like. One more demo on him. Yeah, so this is Spirit Halloween, Roswell, Georgia, trip one, you can say. And it looks like this one has some new stuff. Here's the Spirit Shock Therapy Center. Here's Burning Skull Pathway Markers. Alright, so here's some stuff right here, inflatables. Let's go in here. Here are some of the hanging stuff that they have.
Welcome, little kitty.
Like this guy.
About the trick and treat. Oh, why don't you take off that mask? What? That's not a mask. It's your face.
Here's the next one. Here's the clown right here.
There's this way, clown that the show does starting. Nothing. We never dream of starting without you.
Alright, this one does not work. Maybe it does. I just have to see if there's a pull tab I can pull out of him. Maybe any other ones of these, like this one? Okay. So I'm trying to find a pull tab or anything in this guy to on the move. Does this one work? And, oh, there it is. Okay. Here's this shaking clown.
I'll just catch up with you later in your nightmares.
With no hat on. Okay. Screaming nurse.
You have no idea what you've done. When I'm free, I will make you all
There's the vintage Hanging Devil right here. Vintage Hanging Devil. Yep, so they've kind of changed this setup a little bit now since they got some new stuff in, like Possessed Pumpkins new. And here is, what's his name? I forgot what this guy's name is. Okay, he works. Let's see. Okay, maybe one. Okay, hold on. Pull tab. Let's pull him out. Let's pull his tab out. Come on, guys. Here's pull. There's his pull tab, and here's what he does. Nope. Okay. Okay. Here's. I'm gonna show you him right here. Okay. Alright, so we got another Hanging Vintage Monster. 6 volt 20 DC adapter. Another step pad. Oh, here's some zombie babies. Got the burrito baby there, guys. Shout out to that Nate guy on YouTube for that. And all other zombie babies here. Wolfman doll. Here's another one, Hugs the Clown Doll. Decrepit Haunted Doll. Uncle Charlie Doll.
Come here, take a little bite. You know you want to.
There's a Crouchy Doll right here. Crouchy Doll. Oops. Okay, here is vintage clown doll.
Wow, now that deserves a pile of bite.
Okay, all the hats and masks and costumes and accessory stuff. Yeah, they got some spiders and a fucking skull pile over here. Alright. Here's Sam right here, Sam Sideslipper. There's a Pennywise LED shadow light thing right here. Okay, we got a Gizmo car bobblehead, Ghostface, and Sam Groundbreaker statue from right here. There's that one right here. Okay, here is, I forgot what his name is. Here's Shorty right here that lights up, pretty cool. Statue. Okay, he works. Here's Spike. That works too. Sam Sugar Tree Light Up Wagon. Oh my god. Pull tab out. Okay. Does it work? Okay, doesn't work. Tim sign right here. Here's a light up Sam balloon. That doesn't work. Or sorry, Pennywise light up balloon. Sorry about that. Here's Pennywise door knocker. Here, this lights up. Hocus Pocus banner that does not light up. Hold on. Cool, it lights up there. There's a set, a thing or whatever you want to call that. Lights up as well. All this stuff right here. There's a Ouija board stuff if you're in the summoning ghost. I'm gonna be getting copyrighted for that, so yeah. So you know that now, guys. Okay, let's go look at costumes and masks and stuff. Nope. Same sign here. Sam, other Sam stuff. Same on as Josie what costumes as last time, so maybe okay, someone picked it out. If you're Joe Siwa fans, there's some costumes. If you're a Joe Siwa fan, come on down the Spear Hall and Rock and Roll George and grab you a Joe Siwa costume if you're a fan of her, guys. So yep, there's that. Little Skelly Bones. There's a little Skelly Bones right there. Alright. Look at some of these masks actually. Oh, there's something else. There's a Sam lollipop right here. There's one. It's kind of cool actually. There's a pumpkin scorched mask. Pumpkin scorched mask that also lights up. Does it work? No, it doesn't work. Okay. On to the next one. Here's the zombie babies. We got Spider Biter Billy, Chomp and Connie zombie baby. We got Ravenous Ruby. We got Burrito Baby. Shout out to that Nick on YouTube for that. We got Swaddled Stevie, Snacking Stevie, and then this one right here. What's his name? Gorious George. Because he's Gorious. Here's some of these masks, like Halloween 2 mask and Knife Star Wars mask and clowns and a wolf mask here. I see a mask, Robo Halloween mask, and everything else. Nice. There's some other mask right here. Other mask right here. Hats. There's some stuff right here. Yep. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end on my video. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end on my video here. Me, coming back to Screw Halloween in Roswell, Georgia today. So I'm kind of strolling Roswell, Georgia, location trip one. Anyway, guys, before I end this video, please follow me on TikTok, Skrull1Got1, Instagram, Spirit_Halloween.man. If you need to monster your world, please like and subscribe to there. Please turn on your pulse notifications there. Please leave a nice comment down below in the comment section of this video there. And also please share this video with your friends there. Anyway guys, this is Skrull1Got1 signing out. I will see you in the next video. Bye guys.